Hi everyone, I'm Survivor777, I'm a YouTuber, and welcome back to another episode of Shadowkeep. We are doing another part of the story. Hopefully this will get me to power 830, because I think the last one is 830, was it? Yeah, okay.
Years ago, Tanix tore the Vanguard apart over a mere bounty. Anvil Brask was murdered in cold blood, and the Hunter Vanguard was left without a leader. Tanix would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six, but the scars he left among all Guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the Pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. We will not succumb.
I did see someone up there, but it's not there anymore. Seal combat patches. And it's doing really well. Oh wow.
There's the thing. Let's take it down.
Well then. Shorter. moves. You little. Why did they just... That was really weird.
In the end, Eris.
God, we draw closer to the pyramid with every victory.
Of course we do. Okay. Let's see what this is all about. None of these seem to work. I wonder why that is. If none of them work. So, I'm just gonna continue on with the story. just enough power for this one, so this one might be a really hard one. This will be quicker. Alright, well, I'll end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and I will be back with more Shadowkeep. Thanks for watching, guys.